Here we go. Legend is squash. Hold it.
Thank you.
Doubles match, exhibition, England versus Bermuda. Bermuda to serve first. It's a best of one game to 15. Sudden death at 14-all.
Ooh.
Love all.
Thank you.
He made a good effort to get out of the way. 2-5.
Thank you.
Thank you. I saw it was good. Home court advantage. Yes, it was.
Thank you. Bermuda.
But it seems like Anaya has a particular talent on that backhand side. I think we need to possibly ditch the singles game and start with the singles. To give us an idea of what it's like to play in front of 100 plus people on court with people who've been ranked as high as three in the world, how did you feel in your warm-up in Anaya?
The first few hits was a bit awkward. I couldn't exactly hit the ball near my strings. And then once I got a bit warm, it was fine.
Yeah.
Pretty hard
on court, too. To give us some background of our team, Bermuda here, we obviously have a national champion, we have a national junior champion. Both players have come out of our junior program. Both of them have sat in this position with the towels down here, so proves that it kind of works. We've talked a lot about the junior programs and where it comes from. We get guys who start here and then end up here and end up here. You're in the middle right now as a superstar who's in the top 10 in the world. Did you enjoy your game out there?
Oh yeah, 100%. I think I'm going to change my the stats on my PSA profile to say Simon Park, Nick Taylor, victory. I'm taking it. For sure. No, it's a huge honor to play with these guys. You know, this is the, you know, every time this comes down, it's awesome. Well, it's just a compliment to Patrick today on what a great job this tournament is and how great it is. And even giving us a chance. You know, this is, I think, Anaya's biggest, you know, stage he's ever played on. You know, I think this many people inside, he wouldn't admit it, but downstairs he was sweating so much. We hardly like started the warm up and it was just dripping. I was like, oh, he's like, are you all right? I was a little worried for him, but he actually played really well. Round of applause. Like, yeah. Yeah, no, like Patrick said, the junior program, it's you know, it's going great right now. We have, I think, over like 75 juniors last term for, you know, such a small club. Out of all the other Caribbean countries, I think that's one of the highest junior programs in the Caribbean. So I'm really happy with how it's going. All these guys are doing great. They're putting in a good shift. So, you know, hopefully we can keep this trend going and we can see more people like myself and Anaya coming through.
Listen to him talk and then kind of get a little nostalgic on my own because he's like, he is one of these kids as far as I can still see, and I'm sure you guys all feel the same. And then he takes the mic and just kind of carries on talking like that. And you learn from everybody, obviously. I have to lift the way I hold it and do a different thing to get it in here. But I'm not as comfortable with that. But what I would like to say is well done to Bermuda. I am going to ask you guys, I just want to, because I always love my chance to talk to these super, super legends who've been high in the world as you have. I think I've asked every question about every match you've ever played. I just want to know if we ask you, would you come back again?
Ooh. Maybe. I think you know the answer to that one. As you said, I'll be back again. As long as I'm invited. I mean, I'm getting older and older, slower and slower. But I really enjoy coming here. It's one of my favourite. It's always has been. I've been coming here since the 90s. I'll definitely be back. 100%.
Obviously, this is my last opportunity before. I mean, obviously, like Simon says, we're, you know, I'd love to always come back to Bermuda. It's a great, one of the best crowds in the world. I mean, you're so knowledgeable about the game. You laugh when we say stupid things. But, no, for sure. And I just want to say one thing about, obviously, the sponsors. Without sponsors, you can't hold these events. But this gentleman on my right has done an amazing job with his team. And I know, coming from an island, how difficult it is to develop junior academies, and having been on my third time of doing that, I know how difficult it is. So that takes a lot of hard work, dedication and passion, and he has all three in abundance. So well done, Patrick. And,
see what we can do. Ladies and gents, huge round of applause for fantastic squash players.